I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see your Amazon Prime Video watch history. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.amazon.com, and then sign into your Amazon account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Amazon home screen. Step 2. Click Prime Video in the menu at the top of this screen. The Amazon Prime Video screen opens. Step 3. Click your Prime Video account icon in the top right corner of this section. A menu opens. Step 4. Find the Your Account section and then click Account and Settings in this section. The Prime Video account and settings screen is displayed. Step 5. Click Watch History in the menu at the top of this screen. You can scroll down to see your Amazon Prime Video watch history. If you want to go further and actually remove something from your Amazon Prime Video watch history, you can do that by clicking Delete from Watch History next to that specific item. That item will be removed immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.